Shortly after Hurricane Ian, I decided to take my fifish out, my submarine drone, and what we found was a submerged sunken house that I almost hit. Almost. But then the unexpected happened. A massive swarm, a school of mangrove snapper, descended upon the fifish. Curious they were of this foreign alien technology and what they thought was a reclusive, safe shelter. Is this dangerous? Is this a predator? For them, the joke's on them, it was a camera. Like and subscribe for more at Mudfly Productions.